didn't mean to. I just wanted to help.
I'm the one who's sorry. You must have been scared out of your mind. Are you okay?
Perhaps we'd best depart, hmm?
The shrine's about to collapse. Come on, Yonah, let's go!
You're faster than I thought.
I tried. I really did. But I couldn't find a lunar tear. And I'm so sorry. I just wanted to make you rich. And get rid of this disease. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about... Yonah? What's going on?
She has the Black Scrawl.
Yeah.
When did this happen?
The weird coughing started about a month or so ago.
The disease curses the afflicted with strange runic symbols that gradually spread over the entire body. And I fear it is fatal.
Yeah, I know. Oh, Yonah.
Come. It's best to let her sleep. Come.
This is so unfair. Yonah hasn't done anything. Why do terrible things keep happening to us?
I would gladly help the lass had I the means to do so.
She's just a little kid. She doesn't deserve this.
I heard about Yonah. I don't know what to say. I'm so sorry. You're back. I was worried about you. I heard you went through the Eastern Gate and... Wait, is that a book?
Yeah, it's...
Now see here. I am Grimoire Weiss, and you will treat me with the proper respect.
Wait, you're Grimoire Weiss? Oh, that is so cool.
Hold on, what? You know him?
Of course. He's the white book I was just singing about.
He's in your song?
Yeah, the Song of the Ancients. It's an old tune that's been passed down through generations of villagers. It's in a forgotten language, so I doubt you could make much sense out of it.
Do you know what it means?
Well, it's not like I studied it or anything, but I can tell you bits and pieces. There's this terrible black book that shows up and starts spreading disease all over the place. But then this white book appears and saves the world and everyone's happy. You know how it goes. What is it?
It's nothing. So how exactly does this white book save the world?
It's just a song, huh? I don't really know the details.
Oh.
Aw, don't be sad. Look, why don't you go ask Popola? She's got a big brain, maybe she knows something.
That's a good idea. Thanks. A white book, a black book, and a disease.
Is something the matter?
No, I was just thinking.
About Yonah,
Well, maybe you can help. What do you know about the song that Devola was singing?
Wait, is that Grimoire Weiss?
You know Weiss?
Finally, someone who appreciates quality when they see it.
Yes, well, the Song of the Ancients. Let's see. When the great black book, Grimoire Noir, brings calamity upon the world. The white book, Grimoire Weiss, will appear with his sealed verses. He will then use them to vanquish Grimoire Noir and purge the calamity he wrought, or so the legend goes.
What's a sealed verse?
No such records remain, so I can't say for sure. But they seem to resemble some form of magic.
That's it!
What is?
So, the song says Grimoire Weiss purchased the world of this calamity, right? And he does so using these sealed verses.
Oh, and you believe the matter I infused in the shrine is one of these sealed verses?
Exactly, Weiss! With your power, we can cure Yonah!
Guys, don't get too excited. This is just some old legend.
Hey, Weiss was just some old legend yesterday, but here he is. And if he's real, the rest of it must be too. He can cure the Black Scrawl. I know he can.
Do we know anything regarding the whereabouts of this Grimoire Noir?
Sorry, but there's nothing about that in any of the records. All I can say for sure is that there are a number of sealed verses out there.
Also, it appears the shades you fight and these verses are intrinsically linked.
Then we'll go kill every shade we can find!
No, that's far too dangerous.
What an absurdly reckless plan.
So I should just sit around and do nothing while Yonah suffers? I don't think so.
But... it's clear I won't be able to talk you out of this, so... I've heard the shades are gathering near a village called the Aerie. It's past the bridge on the Northern Plains. They should be done with the repairs by now. I marked it on your map for you. Maybe you could find one of the sealed verses there. Once you arrive, be sure to speak to the village chief. He lives in the house up on the highest point in the area.
Got it.
And be careful.
Thank you.
I must say, that Song of the Ancients is a rather catchy number.
Visiting Popola again today?
Yeah, it's a real toe-tapper. Wait, do you even have toes?
There's no better sight than children in high spirit.
Oh, thank the gods you're here. We've got trouble.
What kind of trouble?
There's a wild boar in the northern plains who started attacking villagers. The victims all made it back, but who knows if we'll be so lucky next time.
So you want me to go take care of it?
Yes, and we'll be sure to pay you well.
Sounds good to me.
Oh, and a word of advice. Once you kill it, make sure you take a boar tusk. Let's just say it'll come in handy.
Hey there. Is something wrong? You don't look too happy.
Yeah, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Listen, you know about the chickens we keep in the village, right? Lately, their eggs have been disappearing. At first, I thought it was a thief, but now I think the hens are just hiding them. I guess I can't blame them, but the village really needs those eggs. I need you to find the hiding spots and bring me an egg. That work for you?
These chickens sound pretty smart.
Yeah. They're clever little buggers. Anyway, just ask around. I bet someone in town will have an idea where to look.
Ah, you're a sight for sore eyes. Could I ask you to handle some work for me?
Sure. What's up?
My children want to eat mutton every night, and I keep running out. And I certainly don't have time to hunt a bunch of sheep. Look, if you can get me 10 pieces of mutton, I'll pay you higher than market value. How's that sound?
Sounds great. I'll be right back.
How dare you make me hunt down goats?
Some of the gate guards make a habit of coming home late. They claim to be working, but
What is the...
Please get that...
You're looking for chicken eggs? I saw one hidden in the shadows once.
That really doesn't narrow it down. There are shadows everywhere.
Oh, hello. What perfect timing. Can I ask you to go buy something for me?
Sure. What do you need?
I need 3 tulip bulbs. They only sell them in Seafront, so it'll be a bit of a hike.
Do you often get asked to handle such inane shopping trips?
I don't think these trips are inane. Yonah and I survive on the wages I earn from these jobs. Everyone has it tough around here, but they still manage to give me work. Honestly.
Are you all right, lad?
Yeah.
Have lost health. You must be more careful.
Thank you.
sorry, but I'm just here to make sure kid...
Got a moment? Because I've got some work for you.
If it's paid work, I'm all ears.
Fair enough. Listen, my grandmother is running low on medicine, and I need you to gather some ingredients. I need 3 medicinal herbs, 3 berries, and 3 royal ferns. You may have to leave the village to find some of it, though, so I hope it's not too much of a bother.
No problem. I'll be right back. Is there really nothing that can cure the Black Scrawl?
No medicine in the works of man can hope to stand against it.
There has to be something out there.
Perhaps a drug exists to temporarily ease the pain, but none can truly eradicate the disease. But if the legend is true, then I hold the key to saving your sister.
You're right. We're gonna save Yonah and cure the Black Scrawl.
That's the spirit, lad.
Chickens in this village like to lay their eggs in high places for some reason. Maybe that'll help you find where they're hidden.
Maybe we should check out the fountain by the library. No wonder they've been so hard to find.
Hey, do you have time to take this parcel to the Airy? A friend of mine helped me out, and I want to give him something special.
Sure thing.
Oh, and this is really fragile, so you need to be careful, okay? Don't go rolling around or getting knocked over or anything like that. You'll need to take it to the chief's house in the Airy. It's the house at the highest point in the village.
Hey, can I ask a favor? I'm currently on duty, and I need someone to relay a message for me. I ordered some training weapons from the blacksmith's wife, but they still haven't arrived. Can you go to the shopping district and ask her to send them over? Thank you so much. Please give the blacksmith's wife my regards.
Crap!
That did not sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well...
I'm so sorry, but your package got damaged during delivery.
Yeah, I thought that might happen. Should've bought the guy a nice steel rod or something. Anyway, I've got another one here, so maybe you could try the delivery again?
Found an egg.
Oh, that's great.
It was behind the broken wall by the fountain. I guess they like hiding them in shadowy, out-of-the-way places.
Well, that's the first place I'll look next time. Here's your payment. Thanks again.
We've got some new items. Come back.
Hi there. The guard at the northern gate says he ordered some weapons from you. Any idea where they are?
Oh, you know, I did have an order for that, huh? I completely forgot. Thanks for the reminder, dear. Here's a little something for the trouble.
Welcome! We've got a wonderful line of weapons to choose from. Thanks for your...
Hunting. There really is no task too immodest for you.
Hey, it's harder than it sounds. They're really squirrely and they run away fast.
So smite them with magic.
Aha!
What is it? Shades?
No, you're right. If I use magic, I don't have to get close.
Might I make another suggestion?
What?
Do not yell like a madman every time you come to a realization.
You can save Yonah, Weiss. Heck, maybe you can save the whole world.
Can I, though? I wonder.
I guess I won't use you for kindling after all.
You really should treat omnipotent magical beings with more respect.
Thank you.
It appears to be deserted.